it was the time, the period between the two wars in Angola. We had a project up there on the Kongo River. The Kongo River is full of diamonds. We flew very low at treetop level. The idea behind that was that the guys on the ground couldn't take aim to shoot us down.